What's good, what's up, what's happening, and welcome to FIFA Predicts for the UEFA Europa League final between Marseille and Atletico Madrid, and I believe it's at the Lyon Stadium in France. I could be wrong. But yeah, so we will be playing as Atletico. Yeah, let's crack on.
They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium that's running back to.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, in Italy. Hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in 1990. 1-0 to Germany. Not the best contest in the world.
I do favour Atletico. In the final, which is happening tonight. Dimitri, oh shit, what was that? A little donkey. Look. Come on. Come on, Antoine. Well defended. Well defended. Muscled out.
Diego Costa. Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward.
Oh, you've got to be joking. Oh, come on. Proper tackle.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch.
Oh shit.
Delivered into the box.
I have to do better than. Come on. What? Come on, ref. Nope, useless.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. To put them in front. Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no room for error as he dived
on the ball. You've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Come on. Come on, big man. Shit. Sorry, bang my mic. Right. We're going to chuck Torres on. Alright, let's try and not take this to penalties. Bow, bow. Use this.
And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do, it's all about.
Thank you.
Well, it's one change. And it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Come on. You cheeky! Cheeky! Come on. What you.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position there.
Well done, keeper.
Nice offside.
Oh, nice one. But well done, keeper, for coming and getting it. Oh, you little. Come on, keeper, keeper. Well done, well done.
Backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Griezmann.
Yes! Antoine. Wow. 65 minutes to break the deadlock. But the man you expect steps up when it's needed to hopefully secure Atletico a trophy. Oh, great save from the keeper. Come on, outrun him, outrun him. Where is he? That's it. Oh, how did I miss that? Come on, where's the man? Where's the man running? Come on, 10 minutes. That's ours, that's ours.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to
Really? Oh my god. Wow. No. Oh, you little cunt. Sorry. Come on. Got back to the keeper. Come on. That's it, full time. Looks like we're in extra time. Let's defend this. Come on! Come on! Fifteen more minutes. Come on, no. They've got the ball into a good area.
Saw the goal and went for it. It's a goal. Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Fantastic. The game is level again.
Oh, why me?
Tackle. Diego Costa. Griezmann.
No, that's not going to do shit. No. Penalties. So the Europa League trophy is going to be decided on penalties in a late night in France. Got it. Come on. Joke. Oh, that's cutting. There we have it. Marseille win Europa League 3-1 on penalties against Atletico Madrid. Oh wow, if that's... I don't know what to say if that actually happens. Like, if Marseille beat Atletico on penalties, I'll be shocked. But I hope you've enjoyed this episode of FIFA Predicts. I've been Richard D. Creswell, you've been awesome, and I'll catch you in the next one.